Tio. When I smoke LSD, when I do LSD, I do not go to sleep for nothing. Like days. Cause speed this weed. This reefer. Speed's reefer. Speed's weed. Speed's weed. Weed speed. Yo. I feel good. I feel good. We got the bag out. Well, trifling. Chicken. White girls out. We fucked all the boys in the ass and we killed damn near everybody. I feel good. I feel good. It's been pretty chill. Sure. When I was 18, the minute I turned 18, I started going to like, cause you gotta be 18 to battle ciphers. You know, they got all these young 16-year-olds and 15-year-olds for English or whatever at the club. But you gotta be 18 to get into the Latin ciphers or whatever. So as I was 18, I started going to ciphers and start winning. First battle I ever went to, I won or whatever. I got to make a song with one of the rappers. You know, and then AB caught up. I mean, AB laid me back in DC or whatever. He like got, that's how I got my little homie or whatever. I was a foot soldier, I was young, I was DK, and then he put me down. He's not like an OG or whatever, but he was the one in charge of my lay or whatever to be a little homie. Got up with him, I started winning ciphers and started making CDs with all these rappers, features, all types of shit. By the time I was 23, I was kicked out of the neighborhood, I was under arrest, I was done, I was living at my grandma's. Fucking Pincher comes to my house, shows up at my house or whatever, he's like, you wanna rap, homie? Fucking right, I know all these dudes. You know, I'm big in the cartel and shit, I'm number one in the fucking cartel. You know, I ain't ever going down, I don't touch it. I got real personal. Shit, I got real down there. I started doing ciphers when I was 19 or 18, freestyle battles, winning, making CDs, mixtapes. By the time I was 23, I was signed on Aslan, making CDs. I make CDs like 2-3 CDs every other week. I make like 4 or 5 mixtapes a week. I'm gonna try to make a rap video every other day. Every couple of days. Shit, DVDs and shit. Just tight. Just saw him wigging out the other night when I was listening to it. He's all caught up. He's all caught up. I did it like a week ago or whatever. That was the 25th time I did it. And when I did it, I ate like 300 or 400 of them. I ate 500 like 2 weeks ago or whatever. I had a bad trip, so I don't know. I was going up to everybody asking them if they see my dog and shit. At the gas station, I tried it. Started crying or whatever. She let me sit in the office or whatever. And so her, your life, I'm killing you tonight. I'ma kill you tonight. Murder in the first degree, I run. Conceived and plotted and planned and audited. So go fuck all your hoes. The best I got. Got bitches speaking all English.
last time I listened?
They never know that I'm a homicidal man in a psycho world. So fuck your life and fuck your hood. I'ma kill you, what's good?
Yeah, that's me. Joseph. Boo. Boo.
Pappy. Who knows?
Joseph Scott.
That's another one of my aliases. Dirty Blue?
Yeah.
That's a bunch of shit, right? That's a bunch of shit. That's a bunch of farmers on me. Dirty Blue. My mom calls me Dirty Blue. Blue. Joseph Scott. Who are you? These niggas thought they were gonna come in, punk us and wrap our hood. Y'all can only see shit. We know just what you're thinking.
Here's one of these things. Oh, well, I'm very good, man. Because your ass ain't shit, I'm gonna put my door shut. They never found me.
Monsters. You know what I'm saying?